the only two-time Canadian national champion in the PBR ranks, and the winningest Canadian in the history of the PBR across the world, is about to nod his head. They've matched up before at the Aaron Roy Invitation a few weeks ago in Ascot, Saskatchewan. How about that? He was 91. Oh!